Well, let's examine it here. Eagle, I see that. Marks, I see that. Now let's flip it over. Trees or clouds? They look like, who is that one guy? Sitting on a throne. Well, no. Compliments of Mary Magdalene. It's purple too, isn't it? Five. Finished. Well, no. So I was, I'm sure you guys want to know my thoughts on things, so we'll start here, right? No, you know. Oh, my dream was to be Jake from State Farm. For real, like, I thought that was, like, the best life ever. Like, everybody was telling him, thank you, Jake, you're this. It's gonna mean something different to me than it means to you. I remember that hotel. I remember prostitutes on the other side of it. I remember that air conditioning. What I've whispered in your ear, proclaim it from the rooftops. Right, it's good. It is, but watch this vocal range. When I was younger, before I met my wife, I was infatuated with this one. I really did. Like, I met her producer, Jim Pavitt, that produced some of my albums before. And he told me all about her. Like, he went on tour with her. Where are they at? Japan. They were in Japan. And he sat me down. He said, based on what I saw, Elishiva, I used to frustrate him. I did. I'd walk into the studio, I'd be like, all right, you're mixing it down. And he finally told me once, he said, I don't know what you want. He was like, whatever. He also told me to fire my bassist, and I wouldn't do it. He was my best friend at the time. So he still is. I love Dom. But now watch this vocal range and watch the songwriting involved in this. Like, I was blown away. Like, at first, you probably won't get it, especially if you don't understand music theory. But her entire approach to music, to me, just... Yeah. speaking in a language you guys understand. Right? Like the entire approach to she's gonna move into the bridge before she even hits. Then she has a post-chorus after it. It's insane. Her songwriting is. Right, now watch how I flip this. Because I was trying to teach my wife, you got to have that balance, babe. You got to be able to be secular and Christian at the same time. Same thing I'm teaching Dante right now. Like, you got to have that balance if you're going to make that type of difference, right? So then you go to... When you see God in everything, then you really know that he's a part of your life. Like, a lot of people, I think, are waking up right now and they're just like, God is not a part of my life anymore. Good. I want you to see that. Because then you'll come to me and then we'll have that reconciliation and we'll be able to talk. Like, if I... don't put this in front of you. You're only getting fed your information. Like, I wake up every single day, like, all right, brother against brother type of spirit. And then I fight my way out of it. Because to me, and I was here, like, I have an entire testimony. It as well is a good one. Look at Steph doing her thing down there. This one.
Have you met Typeform? Typeform's vibrant forms, surveys, quizzes, and asynchronous video solutions are designed to keep the conversation going, leading to more responses, higher completion rates, and the data you need to accelerate growth. Want to learn more? Say hello to Typeform.
Yeah, see, my motivation is not money, so it's different for me. Oh, what a beautiful name. We're going to do that one. So it's like... can they not mix? Is someone going to tell me that it can't happen? You got a nice shirt on? Own a church, bow down to foundations and corporations, and you're gonna tell me that it can't happen? I had the devil show up yesterday. We usually have our usual talk. Devil said, a few days ago, it's been a long time since I've seen you. I looked at it from the perspective of me. It's like, you know, my wife is even telling me, Peter was even telling me, Satan loved you, Satan loved you. It's like, what is you guys' whole fixation with getting? You guys don't understand what you're talking about. But so I sat down with the devil again. I was like, well, you guys are like, if you're gonna call me crazy, ask that person. That person will tell you. Me, I wanna get high. I wanna get high. I wanna get high. Don't get high. Just here, I have some vodka. Like, get drunk instead. Like, let's talk real quick, because I'm kind of tired of this. Which brings me to my next point. I think the biggest thing when I'm praying for my wife every moment and I'm praying for you guys, if I don't put it in front of her, she gets no confirmation. She gets no words from God. So it's, responses are always, I don't think she really got it. So it was, let me explain it to you like this bit. Because she listened to music throughout her life. I remember first hearing the song, I'm Godfather to the Marianos. So, you know, they'll always be special in my heart. And then Nicolaus, my brother, like that family will always be special to me. I watched them being blessed while I was getting to spend time with them. And I don't think that she ever really fully understood how loved she is. And my entire goal was, I think Michael Jordan is a piece of shit. I really do, but he does too. So
Instant Oatmeal has upped its game with protein. 10 grams of protein, heart healthy whole grain.
she wanted to watch Space Jam this one time, right?
There is a mountain to move. I want that mountain for you.
give you guys proper perspective of Mary Magdalene. Because if you're going to introduce Mary Magdalene, you need the fanfare, you need perspective, and presentation is everything. So then you... One of our fights that we get into, she always goes back to this. I have no idea why she fights so much, but she does. Like, it's just her. We fought, like, constantly. She'll say she doesn't want to fight, and then she'll fight. So it's... Getting to know her more and more, just being like, yeah, babe. And she will. She'll sit there and be like... All of this is your fault. And I look at her like... She'll go into her own little world and she'll do this. Like, I'm sitting there yelling at her. I'm sitting there just like, you left me out here in the cold outside the Vancouver Mall. And she's just sitting there like, I really got to deal with him again. Like so many times. Like, I'm sitting there yelling at her, right? I used to all the time. I was like, would you just. And she'll be like, no, no, I won't. Like, I think it's better that I teach you this. What are you teaching me? So it's like, we've been through. I was trying to teach her. I was like, look, man, I can't change the past.
What's your number? Where are you from?
268-192, Toledo, Ohio.
You know, I used to tell people, I was like, all right, I'm from Tucson, Arizona. Like, that's the biggest, the proximity to the border makes it like the meth capital of the world, Catholic territory, demons every single where. In the workplace, like, I'm from a different school. It was like a badge of honor that I held for a long time. This is really the truth.
Nice guitar. What are you gonna do now that you're out?
I'm gonna do the Apollo in New York.
You'll be back.
Hey, yo, you. You that just flipped on the CD player. I just wanna inform you that when you got somebody good, you hold on to them.
This place 10 years of your life, I don't want to ever see you here again. And don't you even look back.
Must be God that is someone who understands. Let you live. Must be God that is someone who's slow to take and quick to give. Must be God that is someone who sticks around when the rough times get big. Someone whose smile is bright enough to make projects feel like a machine. Someone who loves you despite your faults. Must be nice. Someone who talks the talk but also walks the walk. Must be nice. And someone who understands that a fuck has feelings too. Someone who loves you for show. You just remember to never let them go. Even when you're lost and days are gone, she'll be by your side still.
I told the devil yesterday, I was like, look, man, I'm married. That's a covenant. I'm not breaking that covenant. I was like, it's all good and fine what you want to say, right? I was like, all right, well, let's have it out. Our usual talk. I was like, what's your problem? I'm playing worship music the entire time, right? So I already was in, what was I listening to? Maverick City at that time. I was listening to Maverick City. So it's playing and everything like that. And I'm like, all right, you're not even disturbed by it. Okay. Then I start digging and I'm like, you know, we're all servants of Jesus Christ. And God isn't, I don't serve God. God serves me. Gotcha. So, I mean, if that's your mentality, then let's wrap this up. That joint with Pac, though. That joint with Pac. All right, we got to do this. Pac was a real one. We got to do that. Like, Exodus. I remember Peter met, it was Peter and John. They both got to meet John B. and he fell off a bar stool and landed on his face. We were in LA when it happened. But that was that one club they went to. I was on some different stuff at the time, but let's see what Pac has to say about it. Pretty sure he has some wisdom on it. Oh, that one, yeah. Let's see. How you want to do it? I used to have this album. He had this one song that I liked, but
he takes the Tostitos, fakes left, goes right, and dives into the salsa. Now that is how you bring home the snacks.
What is he doing?
Preparing for his next career as a commentator.
Isn't he young for that?
All the best players get broadcast deals these days.
Bill's Mafia is going absolutely crazy down here. Isn't that right, Billy? So true. So true. Back to you, Josh. Back to you. Now let's go down onto the field for the coin.
Okay. There you go. That laugh right there, right? That entire album, that was wild. Are you still down? Remember that one? Yeah.
By the way.
Yesterday I was supposed to laugh at the devil, so I feel like I did an appropriate job of that. Where are we at, babe? Let's see here. Old school. Remember I told her that. She exists. She really does. I'm about to put her on display in a second. I already seen the end from the beginning and all that, so. Classy dame like that, yeah, you gotta take a different approach. Like, I love to mess with her because she has all these misconceptions, so I just, all right. Well, you tell me who I am then. There she is. The way I was gonna introduce her was like this, though. I was actually at this Air Force base. I was like, when you see my wife, like, everybody loves my wife. They're like, Mom. It's a strange thing, but, like, she actually feels like a mother, so it works for her. I was trying to tell her, those are not your kids. Like, they are trying. She had to learn on her own. I was like, babe, this is how I see you. I'm going to call it that. How I see Mary Magdalene. Call it that. All right. Thank you. No, because I wake up every day and I'm like, am I in God's will? Like, I go through all these thoughts and I check and I am. So I was at Edwards Air Force Base, driving a black Ford Probe. Like, I was there. So, and then it was, there she is, Lord.
First time witnessing the Verizon Innovative Learning Program, Michigan's always put a robot in my hand. For the City of the Future project, we presented what we would want Compton to be like. These are ideas that are coming from them. They're gonna shape the world.
The Holy Spirit can minister through anything. So I'm just painting right now. So I was there, right? Look at all your fans, babe. Love, babe. And after all this time, you think that I wouldn't feel the same. But time has sent them everything. And now it's changed. I will believe someday you and me will find ourselves. I watched her. I'll announce it. We're in Portland. Lord, seriously? Yeah, we were in Portland, right? She held on to this faith for like 7 years. Seriously. Like, I couldn't understand, why are you in Portland? Like, seriously, I have to stop by through that place. I already saw everything that was happening. And I was already, like, telling Black Lives Matters, they better not come to my city with that stupid shit. So then I walked through it because, of course, the Holy Spirit was like, well, look at the devastation it caused. Like, spiritually, it was just... And then my wife is telling me, they did all these things. Like, she's giving me reconnaissance on it. Because, you know, she's part of the Lord's army and all that. So, I show up to her and I was like, recruit, what are you doing? What is wrong with your city? I gave you this city. How did you not? So, I have all kinds of questions for her. And I started looking at her and I just realized, I was, babe. And you don't even know it. You're fighting for the enemy. So Mary Magdalene herself, I know exactly who she is. You guys are about to meet the real Mary Magdalene. I love you.